Search continues in Huerto County for a missing Flores. A native of Uvalde was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search into the nearby communities of Marlow and Chinatown will unearth new leads. Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance to please come forward. The scheduled draining of the Colton Reservoir was put on hold when city workers discovered the remains of more than a dozen animal corpses. The bodies are reported as being in various states of mutilation. Authorities believe the carcasses are from packs of wandering wild dogs, with them most likely to be rabid. Residents are cautioning any water source from the reservoir.
clear. Eyes open. You can do this. Up here. Nothing to it.
Can you hear me? Oh, you can. Cool. I wasn't sure what my push to talk button was. This is my first game. I don't know what I'm doing.
Might be able to use this.
I'm just sad that as soon as I get into this game, it's like ending tonight. Where do I go?
I gotta find help.
Is it that yellow thing that I can see through the wall? Nice. I am where? Alright. I think I see it through the wall. Or at least I did. I'd have shot it. This? Oh, it's here.